What's going on, guys? It's Greg Messi D. We're about halfway through the college lacrosse season. It has been a crazy one so far, and the MLL starts this weekend, and today just so happens to be MLL Draft Day, a really exciting day. All the players in college right now are going to get drafted into the MLL, and we're going to see who is that number one pick. But first, I've got to head over to McDonough to the women's game, shoot some highlights, and then we shoot over to US Lacrosse for the draft. But I'm weak, and what's wrong? Okay, the McDonough game is over. The girls got a win. It was a great game. Highlights on ECD Women's Lacrosse coming up soon. But now we're at US Lacrosse in Sparks, Maryland, their brand new building and field. It is all brand shiny new, and it's time for the MLL draft. So 2 years ago, the number one draft pick was Miles Jones. He was drafted by Atlanta.
Jones using the big body.
Wow.
Welcome to the MLL, Miles Jones.
And that's what folks are looking to see. They don't want to see Miles Jones be cute. They want to see Miles Jones say, I am a bigger, stronger man than you are.
And then he was quickly traded to the Bayhawks and had some fantastic seasons there. So Miles is now an ECD pro, and I'd like to think we've become pretty good friends over time. So then last year, the draft was up in Boston. Dylan Malloy was the number one pick for the Florida launch. And the big question this year is who is going to be number one?
What's up, guys? Miles Jones here, midfielder from the Chesapeake Bay Hawks. And my prediction for the first overall draft pick has to be Trevor Baptiste.
So the big question this year is who is going to be the number one pick? In the lacrosse community, people are talking about three main names: Trevor Baptiste, Connor Kelly, and Connor Fields. By the time you guys see this, you will already know who the number one pick was, but I want to know in the comments, if you're an owner, if you're a GM, who your number one pick would be. I'm predicting Trevor Baptiste, just too much of a threat, too dominant at the X, and the MLL faceoffs are really important. So I think it'd be Trevor. I'll find out in a little bit if I'm right.
Team MLL Draft, Evan Washburn alongside longtime MLL analyst Quint Kesnick, and always an exciting time. We introduce some of the young stars into this league.
Alright, getting ready to start heading up to the draft room. Somehow I got myself a seat in the actual draft room with the teams, the GMs, and the coaches, so it should be fun.
You've reached the pinnacle of our sport, and you can go no higher in the sport of lacrosse than being a member of our league. So with that, let's get started. The draft is now officially open. The Boston Cannons, you're on the clock. With the first overall selection in the 2018 MLL Draft, the Boston Cannons select Trevor Baptiste, face-off Denver.
All right, there you have it, guys. Trevor Baptiste, the first pick. Congrats, Trevor. That's pretty awesome. Great face-off guy, great field player, really great pickup by the Cannons.
With the second overall selection in the 2018 MLL Draft, the Atlanta Blaze select Connor Kelly, midfield, Maryland. The Charlotte Hounds select Connor Fields, attack, Albany. The Dallas Rattlers select Ben Reeves, attack, Yale.
All right, that's a wrap. Connor Kelly and Connor Fields rounded out the top three. Really great picks. It was a lot of fun. Glad I could come show you guys around a little bit. So stay tuned. We're going to have a ton of MLL content from our pros coming up soon. Thanks for watching, and have a great day. Money in the power. Yeah. Once you get a little, they just want to take you down, car. I got the money in the power. Yeah. Once you get a little, they just want to take you down, car.